Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jerry Saib. I'm the Washington Bureau Chief of the Wall Street Journal. As you all know, our very special guest today is Masoud Barzani, President of the Kurdistan region of Iraq. And it's a pleasure and an honor to have you with us at the Council, Mr. President. Equally important is the presence of Fala Mustafa Bakir, who's the foreign minister of the KRG, and crucially will serve as our interpreter today so that we can make this conversation happen in a very meaningful and substantive way. And thank you very much for joining us. We appreciate it very much. Mr. President, I thought I would start by just asking you if you want to talk for a couple of minutes, if you have something to say at the outset, perhaps summarizing your visit here this week or anything else you want to cover, and then I'll launch in to ask some questions. We're speaking on the record today, and after we have a conversation at about 1 o'clock, I'll shut up and I'll open the floor to your questions, and we'll have microphones that go around at that point. And I very much look forward to having all of you join in the conversation as well. So, Mr. President, the floor is yours.
I'd like to thank you for providing me with this opportunity. It's a pleasure to meet some friends here around in this audience. Our visit to Washington came at the invitation of the White House. So we are here in order to communicate and convey our thanks to the President, the Vice President, the American administration, and the people of United States for the support that they have provided when we were faced with the terrorists of ISIS.
تقریباً و بر اصول یک دچی که امروز شرکی سخت دارند لگال درندترین رخراوی تروریستی در مسلمان.
As you all know, that it's almost a year that we have been in a tough and difficult fight with the most brutal terrorist organization of the day.
تا است هنجامی او شر اما 1200 شهید و 8000 بریندارمان داره.
So far, as a result of this, we have given huge sacrifices. 1,200 Peshmergas have been martyred, 7,000 have been wounded.
The beginning of the Daesh attacked, فعلا توانی اندیشون بگیری بالام هر زوزو هموشون کنارزگار کردن و است 20,000 کیلومتر مربع لدستی داعش در هنر و است پشمرگا مسیطرن لسری.
Yes, at the beginning we have faced some difficulties. We have lost territory to the ISIS, but immediately we were able to take full control of the situation and to liberate the areas. We have been able so far to clear and liberate an area of 20,000 square kilometers, and the Peshmerga have full control and the initiative in their hand. The area so-called the disputed territories or areas of Kurdistan outside the KRG administration are almost in the hands of the Peshmerga today. And we are ready to go back to the will of the people as it has been stipulated in the Constitution, to go back to the will of the people in a referendum for the people to make the final decision on their choice, what do they want to be, and to decide their own future. So we are committed to that, and we are committed to respect the will and the choice of the population in these areas. The losses suffered by ISIS, this is the information that we share also with General Austin, that they have lost 11,000 of their members, those who have been killed in our front lines, those who have been killed by the Peshmerga forces or those who have been targeted by the airstrikes.
برون که موقع تنسیقی بین هزکانی ایم و امریکا و هاوپیمانان به حد رکوپی که تا است بو یک جاریش لهدفی که غلط و غلط لهدفی که مدنی ندرا.
And I would also like to share with you that the coordination and the cooperation between our forces, the US forces and coalition partners has been excellent and no civilians have been targeted throughout all these operations.
بالتأكيد اگر هزی پشتیوانی هزی آسمانی نباز زیانی ایم از اور زیادتر دبون بلام اگر چکی پیویستش لدستی پیشمرگه با زیان نکانی ایم از اور کمتر دبون.
Well, certainly if it were not for the air support that was provided by the United States, our losses would have been much more. But at the same time, had the Peshmergas had the necessary and needed weapons, the losses would have been much less.
داعش رخراوی که تازه نیه، امتداد بو قاعده.
ISIS is not a new organization, it's an extension of Al-Qaeda.
بلام قاعده تنها لگل تیاری جهادی تکفیری او بو قاعده که بلام داعش همان قاعده زایدن تیاری شوفینی عربی به همو فصایلی.
Al-Qaeda mainly relied on those trend of the jihadi takfiri trend. ISIS benefited from that plus the Arab chauvinism with all its factions.
Wa Daesh neida twani aw hol Iraq aw hamu daskout aw neida skawi ka dastikout yani harbu numuna 1700 trombeli hamari daskout natija siyasati ghalati hukumati peshubu ka aw zaminay bu Daesh khoshkir.
ISIS would not have been able to achieve all that it has achieved. As an example, they were able to acquire 1,700 Humvees or Hammers because as a result of the wrong policies of the former prime minister and the former cabinet, which paved the way for ISIS to take full control.
سنوری ایم لگل داعش 1050 کیلومتر لحریم کردستان لخانقین تا شنگار بلام اگر وکو کرد حساب کن تا کوبانه
So the front line that we have with ISIS in Iraqi Kurdistan, if we count from Khanaqin to Sinjar, is 1,050 kilometers. But as Kurds, we are in a front line, which is 1,500 kilometers from Khanaqin to Kobani.
شانزی شبو همه وکو کرد وکو کردستانی وکو پشمرگه که استوری داعش لسر دستی پشمرگه تکش کنه.
It's a source of pride for the people of Kurdistan, for the Peshmerga, that we have been able, and our Peshmergas were able to destroy the myth and the image of ISIS being an invincible force.
We are aware that we are going to be able to defend our freedom and freedom.
And also, we believe that we are defending some common values. Values and principles that the free world believes in and cherish, and we defend these values.
تقل شر قرصی که استعیم رو بر روی بین تو باریق هر قرصش جمار زوری آوارکانه که استله هریم کردستانن که 1.5 میلیون لوانه 250,000 لسوری آوتون آوانی ترهمو آوانی خلقی نو عراقن چه عربو چه ترکمان و چه مسیحی همون لکردستان نو ایم جگمان بو کردون توا اونده پیمان کرو بی خزمتش من کردون بلام حقیقت بارکه لیم قرستر و گولتر.
In addition to the costly war and the burdens of war and sustaining that war, we are under huge pressure economically for providing refuge and sanctuary to the internally displaced people from the rest of Iraq and the refugees from Syria. Altogether is 1.5 million, a quarter of a million or 250,000 of them are from Syria. The rest are from different parts of Iraq. They are Arabs, Turkmen, Christians. They all have found refuge and sanctuary in Kurdistan. And we did provide them with the services that we could. We will continue to do so, but certainly their needs and expectations are far more beyond the capability and the capacity of the KRG.
استش پیوندی هولر و بغداد زور زور باشتر لگل حکومتی پیشو و پیک و خریکین هاوکاری اکتریب کین با وی چاره سری گرفتکان دوزینا و
The relationship between Erbil and Baghdad today is much better than it was with the previous cabinet, and we are working together in order to find solutions to the problems that we face.
لآخرین دمه بلیم اما زور زور خوشحالین بم سردانه و پیمان و سردانه که سرکوتو بوا و بینی من که تفاهمه که زور زور هیا بو دوزی گلکه من و رو تأکیدیش بو امکرات و که پیوستی مسلزماتی پیوست دگات دستی پیش مرگه.
And finally, I would like to say that we are delighted and pleased with our visit, and we consider it as a successful visit. And we found out that there is a very good understanding of the Kurdish question, of the issues of the Kurdish people. And also we have been given assurances that the Peshmergas will get the weapons and their requirements into their hands.
Mr. President, thank you for that overview. Let me start with that final thought. You said in your comments just now that the battle against ISIS would be easier if the Peshmerga had the necessary weapons. What assurances did you get specifically while you were here that you will get the weapons that you need? And specifically, what does the Peshmerga lack right now that you would like to see in the hands of your fighters?
از اوش پس دنیا بیشتره گام لوتنس پیکمه و گوتن دانی آشاری دژی داعش آسانتر ده بگر پیش مرگ تا چی پیوستی لداز بوایا ای تزور زمانه یک تان ورگرد که پیش مرگ اوی دیو دگات دستی و بتای بتی چن نقصه که ل پیش مرگ که استانیتی پیوستن پیتی
اصلا اتفاقی ایم وابو که او چکی دادری بجیش عراقی بشی پشمرگی لی بدری لسال 2007 اما او اتفاق ما نبود لگل عراق و بحضوری جنرال دیمسی که وقت اول عراق
Of course, if we go back to the history of this issue, going back to the old days, during the time of 2007, when General Dempsey was in charge of the U.S. forces in Iraq, there was an agreement that the Kurdish Peshmerga forces, which are part of the Iraqi national defense system, they would get their share from whatever the Iraqi army gets.
یک فیشک و یک پارچه چکیش من پی نگیشت.
But unfortunately we did not receive neither a bullet nor a piece of weapon.
چکی لدست پشمرگه و امو چکی کون با وی دست کوتی که لسپای صدام و اما وقتی خویی ما ورمان گرتم.
So the Peshmergas had old and outdated weapons and they were the weapons that we have captured in the fight against Saddam Hussein regime and in other fights.
اما من با تفصیل باز کردو لگل اداره و تأکید بو امکرو که او تکرار نابیتو و خویان متابع و موضوع دکن و متأکد بن که او چکانه اگن دست ایمه تا پیش است ایمه لو مستوایا او تأکیدات ما نبیسته بو
Indeed, we discussed this issue with the officials in the administration, the details of this issue, and there were assurances made that this will not be repeated again, and we were given assurances that there would be follow-up on that, And before now, we did not get such kind of assurances. Therefore, we are pleased that at that level, assurances have been given to KRG.
And just to be specific about your conversations here, do you leave Washington confident that the president, the vice president, the secretary of state will make sure that those assurances are followed through?
Well, کوتای سردانکتان دوی اپسی و که واشنگتن بزی دلن دلنیان مطمئنتان بوی هی که و سروک جگری سروک وزیری در برگریاد داره و او دلنیا کنوی که و دانه تو بدوا داتسونی بوده کنو بزی بزی کردنی
براستی اما با سقای که توا و با امید که زوره و اگر این و بو کردستان
We go back with full confidence and great hope to Kurdistan.
Let me talk more broadly about your relationship with the government in Baghdad, if I might. I'm curious about the status of the December agreement, the questions that were to be resolved in that agreement, particularly with regards to the sale of oil. What is the progress in implementing the December agreement? Are you satisfied with it, or are there things that need to be worked on?
ایستا روشی او رکوتنامه که ولی من جی 12 سالی رابر دو گیشتی لسر نوان نو تو پارا گیشتی چه و مسئله فروشنی نوت آیا پیش بینی او دکن که وزی بزی دکری یعن چون دروان او پرسا
او اتفاق گوه که هریم 550,000 برمیل روزانه تصدیر کرد و مقابل با وکو لموازنه اتفاقی لک لسر کراو سطح 17 بوجه هریم بید طبعا هریم لامانگی را بردو و ابزارم لو مستوه حتی اگر زیادتریش تصدیری کردو بلام او اخباری که لیر پیم گشت و هش تا بغدا او التزامی خوی و کوپیویز جمع جمع نکرد و یعنی او حصی ایمه لسطح هفده اینا نورد و کم تره حتی کم تره لو نفتی که ایمه فروش دومانه یعنی دومان لرگی سومو فروش را و پارکی که آتو کم تره لو طب چی نو متابعه که امزان این چه موضوع
As far as the agreement is concerned, the KRG is required to provide 550,000 barrels per day in return for the federal government in Baghdad to provide 17% share of the KRG as it is in the Iraqi budget for 2015. In April, the KRG provided and exported even more than, maybe more than what is required to, but according to the news that I have received while here, Baghdad has not honored that agreement in order to provide KRG with its 17% share of it. And indeed, it's less than the amount of oil that KRG has given to Baghdad via SOMO to be sold. But we will follow up on that when we go back to Kurdistan.
And on that point, I assume you raised that with officials of the Obama administration here. Will you have their assistance in making sure that you get what the December agreement says? The Kurdish government is supposed to receive.
دلیامو وی که ایوا او پرستان باسکر دو لگال بر پرسانی اداره اوباما. ای اوان هاب کاری تان دکن لوی که حکومت هریم کردستان بشه خوی پی بگا لور کوت نامه که لمان جد واز به دستان گیش.
طب پیش است او استرش تأکیدن کدوم که اوان با جدی ها ولادن که تشجیع حکومتی بغداد کن و تشجیع مشان کدوم که او اتفاقا جیب جیب کردن و کو اتفاقی لسر کردم.
Did before now and now they have been trying seriously in order to encourage Baghdad and Erbil in order to stay committed to this agreement and to be implemented.
There is coming an important fight for Mosul. What role do you think the Peshmerga forces are likely to play in that enterprise?
Shari Girinji Mosul Barewea. I Peshmerga Tsurolik the Jerelo Shari
Mosul. زنیاری برزان موصل طایبت مندی خوی هیا موصل وکو انبار نیا مثلا انبار تنها مشکلی لگل عربی سنه عشایر و عربی سنه بلام لموصل عرب هیا کرد هیا ترکمان هیا مسیحی هن دین و مذهب و نتوی جواز هن لبراو حقیقت پیشی اوی بیر لرزگار کردنی موصل بکرتو ابی نبی صیغه که وابد وزره توا که همو لا او پیکاتانه دلنیابن لآینده خویان استا کمیته که سی قولی من هیا ایما و بغدا و لگل نوینرانی امریکا که پلان اک دار رژن لهمو رویا که و آماده کاری بکره برزگار کردنی موصل طبعا پیشمرگه لکاتی که گیشتی نو اتفاقه پیشمرگه با جدی رول خویا بینی
For your kind information, Mosul has got its own characteristics. Mosul is unlike Anbar. In Anbar, you have all Sunni Arab tribes or the Arab population in Anbar, while in Mosul, you have got Arabs, you have got Kurds, you have got Turkmens, you have got Christians, you have got different religions, different sects, and different ethnicities. Therefore, we have to find a formula to be agreed upon even before thinking or going to the liberation of Mosul. So we have to find a formula that all the communities who live in Mosul agree upon and they are sure about their future in the city. Right now there is a tripartite committee that has been established between Erbil, Baghdad and the representative of the United States in order to discuss a detailed plan for the liberation and the day after. The moment that agreement is reached, the Peshmergas are ready in order to play a serious role in the liberation of Mosul.
One of the other factors that has changed in the regional political structure in recent weeks has been the emergence of the P5 plus one agreement with Iran on its nuclear program. How do you think that agreement, if it's executed, changes the regional political structure? And how specifically do you think it affects your part of the world, the Kurdistan section.
Well, factor that you took a gora or loma way do I, but I betil Rui Pekate Siasi now take I wish Aurekotenekawa Lenewan Pulatani Pienza, Diag Legal Era and Gaish Nilasar دوسی ناوچی اگر او رکوتن زیبا زیکرا چه کاریگری دبی لسر پیکاتی سیاسی هرمی وار و بطای بطی چه کاریگری چه دبی لسر ایوا
الهم زانم کاریگری لسر ناوچه که هموی دبی یعنی شده که تایبت به نسبتی اما من نابینم تیدا بی اما بلان بطاکید اگر ام گرفته به تفاهم و به دیالوگ چاره سر بکریم پی مویا باش دبی او توتره لمنطقه نمینی
I believe that will have an impact on the entire region or the wider region, not only on Kurdistan region. But if that issue could be solved through understanding and dialogue, definitely it will help in the reduction or reducing the tension that exists in the area.
And how would you describe the extent of Iranian influence on the government in Baghdad now, particularly the new government, obviously?
وچون پیناسی مدای نفوذی ایران در حکومت است عراق تک
الله ای وبزان زور زور اشکره او نفوذی ایران ایران دولت یک له مو دولتانی تر زیاتر امرو نفوذی اله بعد او حقیقت
یک I believe this is a given fact that today Iran has more influence on the ground than any other country in Iraq
And is that inevitable or is that something that could be changed by American policy by a new alignment within Iraq itself.
I wish to see Hatmiya yan darfati aw hek goran kari bikri agar America siyasat khoy bgora yan la new Iraq rizbandi chi tazbet pesho.
Wala il har wulata ka bi khalki wulata ka briyar bidat yani man pemo aw bas America datoni chipkat man nazan.
I believe in any country, in any given country, it would be important for the people of that country to decide what kind of policy do they want, and they have to decide for their own. What would the United States be able to do if the people of that country would not? Would they declare a war or what?
Well, one of the questions that inevitably follows you is the question of Kurdish autonomy, Kurdish self-determination, Kurdish independence. What is your own thinking about the path forward on the question of Kurdish autonomy.
برام وای پرسیاره کدای بن بدوای برستان درو پرسیاره سبارت به مافی خبر بردن مافی تاریخ و نوسین ور وسر به خوی کردستان ا رگا دیره و یان رزکه که برو پیش او چون دیبینن
والله است اولویتی ام عمومن شری داعش ام او شر دور بخینه و والله مسئله پروسی که رفراندوم بکره لکردستان و گل کردستان خوی بریار لچاره نوسی خوی داد اما پروسه که پاشکشه ایلی نکره و اما سوری لسری
Of course, right now, the priority for all of us is fighting ISIS to continue to push them out and away from our areas. But the process for the referendum to take place for the people of Kurdistan to determine their future and for the people of Kurdistan to exercise the right to self-determination is a process that has started. It will not stop and we will not step back from that process. We are determined and we insist on continuing the path.
Mr. President, let me ask you one final question of my own and then I will open it up to the audience. When you step back from the fight against ISIS, I'm just wondering, as we speak here today, is ISIS being defeated or is it not being defeated?
کاتک هنگاوگ دکشه پشته و تماشای شری داعش دکی امروز در ابتدیر دانشتن آیا داعش کستی پیه هاتوی آنها؟
شری داعش تنها شری عسکری نیه شری فکریه شری آبوریه هاتو چوی داعشه و اما زور لاینا بی بجدار بن لو شر دام و هموش بی با امانت و شراب کن یعنی کس و کارتی فشار لدجی ویتر با کاری نینی بلام اوی علاقه با جپه ام و هیا من نتوان بلیم داعش تواب بلام داعش توشی گورترین شکل ساتو و لسردستی پیش مرگه بلام هشتان تهدید داعش ما
Well, of course, fighting ISIS...
و داعش ابی لسوریا و عراق هر دو کی بشکه یعنی ناکره لشوینک بشکه و لشوینی تر با آزادی ها تو چوب کرد
Because fighting ISIS should not be confined only to military operations. It has to be a military fight, an ideological and intellectual fight, an economic fight, a logistics, access, etc. Therefore, it's the responsibility of many in the international community in order to take part in that and honestly and faithfully to fight that. And it would not be good, and it would not be in the interest of stability and security if any quarter would like or would try to use ISIS as a pressure card on the others. As far as our front line is concerned, I can tell you that we have been able to give to make sure that ISIS suffers great losses, but still they pose a threat to us. At the same time, ISIS have to be dealt with in both Syria and Iraq, to be defeated in both places. We can't target them in one place, leave the other area a free area for movement for ISIS.
Mr. President, thank you for that. Let me ask you for your questions. If you raise your hand, a couple of quick requests. Wait until I call upon you. Please wait for the microphone. And also state your name and your affiliation. And we'll have a lot of questions, so please keep them concise. I'll start right there and go there next.
Lord Aberdeen, the Capital Trust Group. Welcome to Washington, President Barzani.
A little louder, Ode.
The question is, can you defeat Daesh in Al-Anbar province by the support of the Sunni tribes? And secondly, it seems everybody's fighting Daesh. The Peshmerga's fighting Daesh. The Shiite militias are fighting Daesh. The Iraqi army is fighting Daesh. The Syrian army is fighting Daesh. Hezbollah is fighting Daesh. And the U.S. Air Force is fighting Daesh. How come they have been able to sustain themselves? And where are they getting their weapons and money from?
Bakhir bin Bo Washington, Zanat Ambassi, Daesh tanked Ayah, the Kri Daesh, Shkisti PB Hendrilla Paris Guy and Bar, Rokoi, Kadaesh, Badami Ashairi Sunni Lewe, Hamulak Shari Daesh Dakan, Peshmerga Shari Daesh Dakan, Milishakan Shia Shari Daesh Daka, Spy Iraqi Shari Daesh Daka, Spy Syria Shari Daesh Daka, Hezbollah Libnani Shari Daesh Daka, Hezi Asmani America. شری داعش دکه چون آوان خویان راجن تو ماون آیا او هم متشکو تقمنی تو آنها لش دینن؟
ولی به مختصری جاری او هم لعنانه که جناب باست که شری داعش دکن متأکید بندی جور زیادتر شری یکتری دکن لوا شری داعش کن.
First of all, very briefly to respond to your the groups that you have mentioned, some of them before fighting ISIS, they have got their own internal problems fighting each other.
Therefore,
ISIS is the beneficiary in this.
والله إيش لو ده جرين زانين أوهم وشكو تقامنيا لكفي دقتة دسي داعش هرشان ده زوري دس كوت لا جيش سوريا ولا جيش مالكي بلام هندشتي تازة عن دس كوت مثلا ده صاروخ زور متطوري دجي تانك وانيان بكارينا لا دجي إما
So this is also a question that we've been considering. Where do they get all these weapons and ammunition? We do realize that they have been able to get some weapons from the Syrian army, some weapons from the Maliki army, but they also have got some new weapons. They have got some missiles, anti-tank missiles, very developed, that they have used against us.
Yeah, if I might follow up, where do those come from?
We also seek to find an answer and somebody to tell us.
We'll do what we can right here.
Trudy Rubin from the Philadelphia Inquirer. Pleasure to see you again, Mr. President. Just to follow up on Oda's question. In Anbar and also in Nineveh and Mosul, can ISIS be defeated if Sunnis on the ground do not rise up and fight against them? Do you feel that the central government is doing enough or will do enough to do the political things necessary to encourage Sunnis to rise up? And did you discuss this with the Americans in your visit here? Do you feel the U.S. should be doing more to somehow facilitate a political deal where Sunnis in these provinces would be encouraged to fight back against ISIS?
جناب سروک لانبارو لنینوا آیا دکرش کس بداعش بهندره ببی اوی کوا سونیا کان لو شوینانا رابر نو دجيش داعش خويان شربكن آية هز دكن كوا حكومتي عراقي لناوانت كاري پيوز دكا بطيبتي لناني هندك هنگاوي سياسي پيوز با بو هندانی او سنیانه بو اوی هستنو را پرندت جوا آیا او بشک بولا گفتگو کانی کوا ایو انزام تندر لگل امریکا و آیا هزدکن کوا پیویست امریکا کاری زیاتر بکا بو آسان کاری کرکوتر چی سیاسی لگل سنیکان بیت پیشو بو اوی سنیکان لو پارزگاینه هند بدرین تاوکو بجداری و شرب کن
والله این دمه زور رازگویانه اولامی توب دمه و
I want to be very honest with you in responding to this question.
مشکلی هر سرکی اما طبعا به تأکید ل رومادی و ل موصل و ل تکریت آنها زور زور پیوسته سنیکان بجدار بن لو ل رزگار کردنی هم نوچانه.
First of all, it's very necessary that the Sunnis in Ramadi, in Mosul, in Tikrit to participate in this fight.
ولی یک مشکلی هیا و من با خود سنیکانشم گفتم و اولی رج دادم سنیکان نه مرجعیت که یه گرتوی دینیان هیا نه سیاسی.
And the problem here is that I have shared that with the Sunnis. That's why I shared it with you. That I've told them that the Sunnis have neither a united political reference nor a united religious reference.
و ما وای کردو که وضع سنیکان وضعی که زحمت بی.
That has created some difficulties among the Sunnis.
که سنیکان بتوانن رول کی کاریگرتر و باشتر ببینن، ابی وضع خویان ریخن، نامادی خویان ریخن.
So for the Sunnis to be able to play a more effective role, they have to put their act together. They have to unite among themselves.
اویتر حقیقت او حساسیت هیا، بی حساسیت مذهبی هیا و نشاره تو یعنی خودگر نبا، بلام هیا. دبرا و او مشاکل هیا زور جار بین حکومتی فدرال و مثلا منطقه هیا مشاکل هیا.
And in terms of this sectarian sensitivity, it's a given fact, it's there. No one can deny that. We wish that it had not been there, but it's there. And there are problems and tensions between the federal government and these groups. That trust has not been built yet.
Let me first interject a question that comes from a council member who has been listening remotely, that's been emailed in. This is from Kermit Jones, Rush University Medical Center in Chicago. The question is, President Barzani, in your recent remarks at the Atlantic Council, you reiterated that an independent Kurdistan is coming once the region is stable and ISIS is defeated. In your vision for Kurdistan now and in the future, what role do you see Peshmerga fighters playing in the broader regional fight against ISIS?
پرسیارک به ایمیل او با منحاتو لیک که جوی بستی ایمیل شیکاگو و سرک بازانی زنابتان لاتلانتیک کانسل او تان دو پاد کرده و که سر بخوی کردستان بره و دیتو او که تکا ناوچا که سقام جیر به و شکز به دعش هات به دوای اوی که کردستان سر بخود ده به تیروانی ایو چی که پیش مرگه چه رولک ده توانی بجیره لشری دعش ده ناوچا که ببرفراوانی
بای پرسیارک بومن زیادتر رون بیتوانی پیش مرگه دوی اوی کردستان سر بخوبی
So in order to make sure that he got it after Kurdistan is independent, what role the Peshmerga can play?
In a broader regional struggle against ISIS, long term.
اقلیمی گورتر لدرجی داعش لبدای دور.
پشمرگه است به امکانیات که زور متواضع توانی آن استوری داعش بشکنی. اگر پشمرگه جیشی ولاته که سر با خوبی توانی شدی زور گوره بکند پشمرگه.
Well, certainly the Peshmergas have been able to achieve what they have achieved so far in destroying the myth of ISIS with the very limited and humble capabilities that they have. Certainly when Peshmergas turn to be an army of an independent state, they would be able to achieve much more.
Well, on the Takit Peshmerga, Bergiri, La Qiyamana, the Keke, Hamu, Dunyai Azad, La Seri Rek.
But certainly the Peshmergas will be defending the values and principles that the free world all share and cherish.
Here and then there.
Thank you. Henri Baraki from Lehigh University. I was wondering whether your relationship with the Syrian Kurds, the PYD in particular, has changed, especially after Kobani, given the fact that in the past you were not very sympathetic to the PYD, you rather saw the KNC emerge as the force in Syria. And in this context, where do you see and what is your preference in terms of the future of the what's happening in Syria and Bashar Assad's
لین پرسیارک لبرستان سبارت به پیوندی کانتان لگل کردی سوریا به تایبتی لگل پیدا اویش دوای روداوکانی کوبانه امن زانی که پیشتر ایو زور هاو سوزده بود لگل پیده بلکو زیادر پیتاوا بو کوا انجوم نشتیمانی کردی سوریا KNC اوان زیادر بکو هزیک بین پیشوا هر لو سیاقه و ایو چون دروان آینده سوریا و حکمی بشار است
آینده سوریا والا آینده سوریا معلوم نیم من پیم ویا اوی که من دی بینم ام وضعی که است هایی بردوام دی بی چون کنه حل که عسکری وانیزی برچاوه نه حلی سیاسیش به نسبت کرد به نسبت ایمه همویان برای امن و ایمه هز ما نارده کوبانه شهید مانده بریندار مانده با و یارمتی براکان مان کن لشکو براکان مان لکوبانه نمان پرسی اما پیاده که ایدی پیه چیه وقتی بگات اوی ملت کرد کویت بره رشی داعش اما با ارکی خوبان از این دفاعیان لبکن بی اوی بپرسین تو سر بکام حزبی یا چی و ما هولش من دو همویان یک بن پیک و هاو کار بن با وی امش بتوانین باشتر یارمتیان دین همویان برای امن
As far as the future of Syria is concerned, indeed it's complicated and there is nothing in the horizon. The way I see it, neither there is a military solution in the horizon nor a political solution in the horizon. The possibility is that for the current situation or the status quo to continue for a while. As far as the Kurds of Syria, they are our brothers and sisters. When they needed our help, we sent Peshmerga forces there. We have given martyrs, wounded Peshmergas, in order to defend our sisters and brothers in Syria. And we did not ask them whether they were PYD or KDP or anything, because we realized that the Kurdish people were there attacked, and it was our responsibility to go and protect them, and without considering or asking them which party they belong to. But as far as their future is concerned and our future relations, we will try our best so that they get their act together, they cooperate with each other, they have a clear statement so that we would be able to help them more than this.
Michael Gordon, New York Times. Sir, as I understand it, Kurdish law limits the president to two terms in office. Your second term in office was extended by 2 years in 2013 into August of this year. Do you plan to seek another extension of your term in office as president, or if there was significant internal opposition to that, would you step aside? Thank you.
تیگشتنی من اوی زنابی سروکا و ماوی سروکایتی دو دوره بو دوره دوم کتوا بو دو سال دریش کرای و لسالی 2013 و لکوتای منجی آبی او سال تواو دبید آیا پلانی اوی کوا دریشی بکنه و سروکایتی ببینه و یعنی اگر نارضایی نخویی لکوتا و اوی آمادن که دست برداری او پوست بلو رگاب دن
او دو ساله تمدید کرده من دوام نکرده بود. من سر من فرض کردم حقیقت.
The two-year term or the two-year extension that was extended, it was not upon my request and it was imposed on me.
استش من دوام تمدیدم نکردم ناشیکم.
And now I have not asked for extension and I will not ask for it.
دو سال پیش است نامم بو پارلمان نوسی و که او مسئله کوتاه ببین کیت انتخابات دیکن چون دیکن بوی من دورو تسلیم کم لگل اوی حالی دبجر.
And now I have written a letter 2 years ago. I have written a letter to the parliament for them to carry out an election to prepare the ground for this and for me to hand over the responsibility to the person who would be elected.
استاج با پارلمان و حزبکان گوتو پیشی بیم لگام دونی گوتو ما مسئله کوتاهی پی بینن.
And even now before my trip I have talked to the parliament and the political parties that they have to sort this issue out.
قطعا من نو بما سببي اوي لسر كرسي رئاسات مشكله كي نو خوب و كرد روز ببي ما قد اشتيوانا.
Certainly I would not be the reason that as a result of the presidency chair I would create a internal problem for Kurdistan. I will never do that.
Judith Kipper. It's always good to see you, Mr. President, in Washington, and I think many of us here really admire how the Kurds have thrived in the last 25 years through so many conflicts. You've talked a little bit about Iran, a little bit about Syria, but I wonder if you could give us your impression of whether Turkey is being cooperative in the struggles in the region, not only against ISIS, but generally. A member of NATO, a very powerful country, and very important, obviously, to your region.
زنم سرک زور سپاس خوشحالم بخیر بین با واشنطن زور اگلی با سرسامی من های با ویک و حریمی کردستان با دستی این اول ماوی 25 سالی را بردو با تایبتی او همو ململانیانی که و هیا زنم تان کمیگ امباجه تان با ایران کرد باسی سوریا تان کرد وار و حزدکم پرسیار لبرستان بکم انتباع تان سیرسه ترکیه آیا ترکیه هاو کار بو لو ململانیانی که و هیا لناو چکن نکتنها لشاری درجی داعش لبری وکو دزارن ترکیه اندامی چی ناتوه ولاتی چی به هیزه لناو چکا و گرنگی شبو ایوال احریمی کردستان
الله وقتی ما بینیم که ترکیه گوران کاریه کی گوره بسر سیاستی داد و به نسبت کشه کرد لترکیه امش حول منده که باشترین علاقات من لگل ترکیه درست بیته و ترجیح من کردن و هاوکاریش من کردن و بردوامیش دوین لسر و که بگن حل اکی آشتی با مسئله
When we realized that there was a big change in Turkey in their policies towards the Kurdish question, we thought that this would be a good opportunity for us also to improve our relations with Turkey and to encourage them and to cooperate with them in that. So we will continue on this in order to encourage a peaceful solution for the Kurdish question in Turkey. We enjoy good relations with Turkey now. In the fight against ISIS, Turkey at the beginning had some reservation. What we see right now, that reservation has been decreased.
And just if I could, I'm sorry. Just going to add, what lessons did you learn from the way, or what lessons perhaps Turkey learned from the way they handled the fight over Kobani, which I think was referenced.
Sivaneg ewe firbun lewe Kobani, and Turkey at Sivaneg le firbun lewe sharekwa le Kobani ruda.
والله بو اما اما جاری دو هم بو یعنی ل کردستان عراق و ل باشور کردستان حزب بچی و یارمتی بشه کی تر داد جاری سالی 46 بو 45 و 46 ل کوماری کردستان ل مهابات و ام جارش ل کوبانه طبعا ببی هاوکاری امریکا و ببی اوی ترکیه رای بداد اما نمانده توانی او حزب بگینین کوبانه
Of course, this was the second time for a Peshmerga force to go from Iraqi Kurdistan to another part in order to support and to protect. The first time was in the year 1945-46 during the times of the Republic of Kurdistan in Mahabad when a force went from Iraqi Kurdistan to help, and this time they went from Kurdistan to Kobani. Of course, without American cooperation and Turkish cooperation, this would not have been possible. So a lesson that we have learned, if there is cooperation among us, then we would be able to achieve good results.
And
a strange coincidence. So that the first Peshmerga who was martyred in Kobani and the first Peshmerga who was martyred in Saqqs in Iran in 1946, they were cousins.
Wow. Way in the back there and then there next. Just behind you.
My name is Yerevan Said from Ruda News Agency. My Iraqi passport has been expired since March of this year. Do you think I should wait for another 2 years until I get a Kurdish passport? And also, has any country given concrete promise to support Kurdistan independence when you met, for example, the European leaders? Thank you.
پرسیار که ویکا من پاسپورت عراقیم لما جی سی او سال کتای پی حد آیا برستان پی تنوای که و دکره من دو سال چاوره بکم تاوکو کتای پاسپورتی کردیم ده بی و پرسیار که ترش یان نوی بکم و پرسیار که ترش آیا هیچ ولاتی که اوروپی هیچ ولاتی وعودی کنکریتی داو با مشتیوانی لسر بخوی کردستان لو سر کرده اوروپیانه که و زناب تان بینی و تانن
تا سربخوی کردستان دیو جنوبی سفیر کرد دولی ری او پی الیم پاسپورت اکید بو نیف کرد دو دو دو
Until we get an independent Kurdistan, you can renew your passport, extend your passport. The Iraqi ambassador is here and he's a Kurd. You can use that passport.
طبعا جوران زور ولاته بون زور زعیمی اوی بینیمون آماده نبون حزیان ندکر باسی سر بخوی کردستان و مافی کردو یعنی بوشه و بلام استو حاجزه نما و اما خوشحالین بابا.
So in the past, there were many world leaders who were not ready to talk about Kurdish independence or the rights of the Kurdish people or the future of the Kurds. Right now, that barrier is no longer there.
زور خوشحال این جوران اوی که زور جاری و ابوم دمان زانیه ولامه که گوی من لیده بی بلام هر دست چوین که قصه خومان ده که مسئله که داخلی و ایمه تداخل ناکه الحمدلله است گوی من لو قصه ناوی ده هیچ کوی.
So we are pleased and delighted to see the change that has taken place. In the past, we would have known the answer even before the meeting. We would have known what we would be told. But we would talk about our issues, and we would be told that this is an internal issue, we would not interfere. But thank God, nowadays we are not hearing such kind of statements.
There, and then back there next.
Thank you. Mohammed Keshki from the Resource Group. Mr. President, I had a question, a follow-on question on Kurdish independence. Assuming that there's progression towards that end objective, do you see that as an end in itself as far as the Kurdistan region of Iraq is concerned, or do you see that as being a nucleus for perhaps, you know, a broader sort of Kurdish coming together, given that the Kurdish nation is spread across multiple countries in the region? Thank you.
پرسیارکم زن ابی سرک بیای و سبارت بسر بخوی کردستان آیا که ایوا دست به دکان درون بر پیش رو بده هنانی او آمانزا آیا او آمانزی که به حدی خویان او وسیلتی که با غایتی چی گورتر یا نواتی که با اوی کردستانی گورو کردستانی تر لبرای مدازان که و نتوی کرده بشکره و بسر ملاتی تریش
لای لا میجو قدر گوره لعیم اکرا و کن نتوی او ما فی بر نتوی کنی تر درا لعیم استاندرا لدوه جنگ جهانی یکم که پیشتر لمعاده سیور که قرار بود با فی چارانوز بدن به ایمه ایمه دوه او مافر لیمه استان رای او لهر پارچه خصوصیتی خوی بود درست بوه و که نتوه ما یک نتوه بلان ایمه بی مراعات یا واقعه بکین که تی دوین لهموی گرنگ تر او ایمه بی لمو دوه نه ایمه و نو ملتانه که لگل یان دجین بیر لوه نکین و بخوین رشتن و بشر و وانه مشاکلی خوبان چاره سر بکین لهر پارچه ای به شیوه که دیموکراتی و آشتی مشکلی که چاره سر بکری اوه است ایما با سیلی دکین کردستانی باشوری کردستان کردستانی عراق و پارچه کانی تر خویان بریار ادن چون به چه شیوه حق خویان به دست بین
Throughout history, there have been a lot of injustices committed against our people. The right that was given to other nation, our people were deprived of that right, especially after World War I, when during the Sevres, the right to self-determination was supposed to be given to the Kurdish people. Each part has got its own characteristics. As a nation, yes, we are one nation, but we have to observe the new realities on the ground today. But most importantly is that, or the most important point is that neither we as the Kurdish nation nor other nations that we live with, we should not be thinking about bloodshed and wars in order to solve our problems. Solving these problems have to be through democratic and peaceful means. And for us, when we talk about Kurdish independence, we talk about Iraqi Kurdistan or the southern part of Kurdistan. For the other parts of Kurdistan, it's left to the people the Kurdish people in these areas to decide their own future.
Right there, and then there.
Hi, I'm Nancy Berg, George Washington University. I have another question about lessons learned. In the places that you've liberated, I wonder what the learning has been about the way ISIL tries to govern, what's been happening with the people there, other lessons about how ISIL operates. And then you mentioned the day after for Mosul. And I wonder what the process is in the other areas that have been liberated for meeting the needs of the people. Thank you, sir.
پرسیارک درباره اوانانی که و فیری بون لو شرانه بطیبتی لیو سر او ناوچانی که و آزاد کراون. آیا شوازی حکمرانی داعش چون بوله شویانه؟ زیگه چون معامله ان لگل خلقه که کرده و اما دزاین داعش شوازی شروع داعش چی کرده بلام شوازی حکمرانی انو چونه دی معامله کردنی ان لگل خلق چون بوا و اویک موسل که وزنب تن باستا کد بو روژی تواتر که و گرنگا آیا سبرد بو ناوچانه که و آزاد کراون ایستا اوال او ناوچانه که و تازه آزاد کراون در روی دابین کنی پیداوستکان یان چی کراوا
طبعا اوانه لگل داعش سه جورن یکی کیان مهاجره کنن اوانی بیگانه که لب جنسیاتی جور و جورن و لهمو وابزم لهمو جنسیات هن هنده که تر اوانن که پیشتر قاعده بون و استبونه تا داعش و هنده کونه بعثی و خلق تریش بون که پیشتر وکو ها تنسیق یانده کر استا وکو بیرو باور هم گیری بیرو باوری داعشن اما نه هر چی که داعش بی کاتن و لهر که بی پیان خوشه یعنی او نه نهجی اوان سیستم یا سلوکی اوان او ریگه شیوه جیانی اوان حال یان دوچار دوه طبعا اما نه کمینن بشی هر زوری خلقه که لبی دایتا تصور یان کرد داعش رزگار کری اوانه بلام استراتیگیشتن کوانیه دبرو با تأکید خلقه که هر زور 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 بیزارن طبعا خود تصور که هر این مروبه که اگر لسرت فرض که نبی چه جلو جرکه که لبر که و چه خاردن یک بخوی و کی بنوی و کی هستی کی اتوانی تحملی رجمه کی واب کرد به نسبت اون اوچانه که رزگار کراون اما اویل تریم کردستان که لگل اوی که رزگار کراون طبعا اوانی لگل داعش بون لگل داعش روشتون اوانی ماون احترام مان گرتون خدماتیون بوچو و زور زور مرتاحترن بقسي خويان ومن لقال يندون يشتوم زور ممنون يشن لا بيش مرجع وحتى خويان داوي عند ذكر ده نقول ما نوم أنا بتر لا سر شوي نكتر ده ما نبي بين سر هريم كردستان هيش فرق وجوازية ما نكر ده لقال يان لقال أوان بمرجع كدل نيابين لقال داعشني
As far as ISIS and their fighters are concerned, there are three main categories. First, the immigrants or the Caliphate Army, they are the foreign fighters who come from different parts of the world. The second group are those who were in Qaeda and now they have adopted the ideology of ISIS and some of the former Baathists. They also had some other people with them at the beginning who were coordinating, but now they have adopted their policies and their style. They agree on whatever ISIS is doing, and they agree with the approach, with the conduct and behavior, and they have chosen to be with ISIS and the lifestyle that has been chosen by ISIS. Of course, they are the minority, but the majority of the people there, at the beginning, the majority of the people there, they were thinking that ISIS is their liberator. They came to rescue them from the situation. But that has changed afterwards when they realized the reality. Now the majority of the people are tired of ISIS and they want to change it. Just imagine when one would live in such an area that everything would be imposed on you what to wear, what to do, what to eat, when to sleep and when to wake up, and that would be very difficult to endure and to afford. As for the areas that have been liberated, those who have come to Kurdistan region, we have helped them, and those who have stayed in these areas, after those who were with ISIS, they have left the areas. Those who have remained, they have been provided with respect and with services, and they are much more comfortable than the times they were under ISIS. And according to what they have told me personally, when I visited these areas, they say that we do not want to belong to any other area. We want to belong to Kurdistan region. But of course, we will provide every service and everything that we can, provided that these people are not with ISIS.
We have time for one last question, Robin.
Thank you, Robin Wright, The New Yorker. What role is Iran playing specifically today in terms of providing arms, in developing strategy? One of your colleagues described Qasem Soleimani as the commander-in-chief of Iraq. Would you disagree?
پرسیاری سبارت برولی ایران آیا اوان به تایبتی چی دکن لروی دابی کردینی چک واروار لروی پرپیدان و آماده کردنی استراتیجیت یک لخوکاران تان وصفی یا پناسی قاسم سلیمانی کرد با وی که فرماندهی گشتی هزد سکدارکان لعراق آیا بارستان رضامند دن کوکن لگلوا؟
ملا ایران یارمتی میان دال لفرجانی یکمی شر اما پیوستی من بهند تقامانی ها بود چون که هیچ من نبود لو نوعی که پیویز بود بویان ناردین و اما آوکاری که زور بود
Of course, Iran provided assistance to us at the very early days of the fight against ISIS. We were in short of some kind of ammunition. That was a time that we did not have any. They provided that kind of ammunition, and that was a great help to us.
Well, I'm going to say that we, I'm now a Kurd of Peshmerga. I'm going to say that Peshmerga accepted
I talk on behalf of the Kurds and on behalf of the Peshmergas. They would not accept a foreigner to lead them.
I believe I have to give you the last word.
Your Excellency, Janab Shuruk, first of all, we're honored to have you here in DC. Second, I'm sure I'll give the passport to our colleague here. Third, I have a reflection question, more of Iraqi to an Iraqi, or Kurd to a Kurd. My father, when I started my political activism back in the early 80s, when I asked him about describing the Iraqi opposition and others, he used to say they need to have more deep-rooted community connection for the politics to flourish. Now, after 30 years, how does Your Excellency see we need for our politics and our interests to converge rather than diverge as what we have now in Iraq? Thank you.
پرسیاره کار استاد جناب سرک جناب سرک شرف مندی که بر استادیرن در واشنگتن دی سی سه بار به پرسی پاسپورت که من آمادم بودن یک کردن وی پاسپورتی و برادره و هر بار پرسیاره که وکو ل رگدانه یک ل عراقیک بو عراقیک یا ل کردیک بو کردیک من لبیر ما ل سالانه یشتا کن باگم او کات باسی دکر پیناسی معارضه عراقی دکر دیوید که و پیوندی چی زور به هز و ارگانی هبید لگل خلقی نوزه که یعنی رگ و ریشه قولیان هبید بایی بتوانی لگ نزیگ بینه و نک زیابینه و دوای 30 سال لو ته که با اون باسی که دوا آیا بو سیاست سیاسی کن و هر وقت بو برجوندی کن بو او یک بگرنه و نک زیاب ببنه و چی پیوسته و لچوه
والا من زانم جنابی باکتم دناسی پیشی اوی تو بیه سر دنیا
And I want to assure that I knew your late father before you were born.
انسان کی حتی بله نشتمان پرور، انسان کی محترم، انسان کی مروف دوست.
He was a very patriotic, very respectful, and very human person.
امروز اگر اوقسه او کردی بو امروز هر اوقسه هر جی خویتی.
That same statement is true for today.
Our time is up. I want to express two sincere thank yous here. First to you, Mr. Minister, for making this conversation possible. You did a flawless job, and we really, really appreciate it. Thank you very much. We're honored to have you here.
Of course.